의롭다 하심을 얻은 자 되었느니라.
Being justified freely by His grace.
정상적인 것 같으면,
to a person who is ordinary and normal.
내가 죄인인데,
oh, I'm a sinner.
죄를 지옥 갈는지 몰라.
I may go to hell. I should receive forgiveness of sin.
막 그래 안타까워하다가,
they may feel sorry about this.
야 이게 뭐야?
When they discover this passage,
죄가 사해졌다가잖아.
Look, it says that my sins are forgiven.
야 이게 진짜야?
Oh, is it true? This is true.
그래 하는 거 아니에요?
Isn't it?
그래 하는 거죠.
You know, that's how he's supposed to react, right?
그래서 읽으면서도
he had a Bible open in front of him. He was reading it.
죄인이라 그러더라고요.
But he would still say that he was a sinner.
왜?
Why?
사단이 그렇게 작용을 하고 있어요.
Satan was acting like that.
우리 죄를 다 사했다는 이 놀라운 사실은
he washed all our sins. This amazing truth.
신구약 66권 가운데서
in the 66 books of the Bible in the Old and New Testament
어느 성경이나 어느 구절보다도 감동적, 감격적인 이야기입니다.
More than any other verses of the Bible, this moves and touches our hearts.
여기서 죄인이란 이야기는
so here it says that we are sinners.
왜 죄인이라고 하냐면
why does it say that we are sinners?
죄인에서 의롭게 됐다는 걸 나타내기 위하여 죄인이란 겁니다.
So this scripture is trying to tell us that we were once sinner, but we are now made righteous.
죄인이란 말은 서론에 불과하지 결론은 아니라는 것입니다.
So being sinner, this is just an instruction, not introduction, not the conclusion.
사실을 받아들이면
if you accept the conclusion, which says that we are justified.
Oh, we Hallelujah.
are justified. Hallelujah.
예수님 십자가에 못 박혀 죽으심으로
Jesus died on the cross.
우리가 씻어진 거.
Our sins are all forgiven.
죄의 값을 다 정리한 거.
He paid all the wages of our sins.
우리 죄 모든 죄 영을 다 받은 거.
And he was punished for all our sins.
그래서
Therefore,
의롭게 된 거.
We are justified.
거룩하게 된 거.
We are sanctified.